Many of you suggested I should put my video episodes, my painting videos on DVD for the longest time. And since I always do whatever you guys say, I had to do it. That was no choice. So anyways, I put them on DVD and here they are. Somewhere here. This DVD has the first 10 painting episodes videos. If you would like to see my paintings in a better quality, in a DVD quality, and my episodes, of course, you have to click on the link above. Yeah, above. Let's put it above. Right there. Haha. Magic. At first, I planned for this to be just a simple compilation of my painting videos, but it kind of got out of control. Oh yeah, and it ballooned into this huge thing. A friend of mine helped me design it and kept coming up with more and more features. True story. So if you want to blame somebody, first of all, as you can imagine, nothing makes me more happy than people enjoying my art. Not even chocolates. No, they don't give you the same feeling. There is only one original canvas. But with the technology evolving as it is, it's pretty obvious that the future of enjoying art is in, well, some sort of digital way. Don't you think so? So, I created slideshows of pictures of each of my paintings. Thanks to the DVD quality, you can really see the details, especially if you play them on a large, high-definition screen. I do not have one. No, I do not. But I have seen it, and it looks pretty cool. You can sit back and relax to a slideshow of paintings, or maybe turn up the music and set the mood for a party. Don't get me wrong. There is nothing better than looking at the original canvas. But pictures show a lot too, and this actually turned out to be better than I expected. I have gotten so many messages and emails saying, Val, I wish I could buy your work, but it can be a little pricey. So I decided to include the original pictures of all 10 paintings on the DVD itself. I'm Bob's Junk. Just put a disc into your computer and you will find them there. Feel free to do whatever you want with these pictures. And since they are high resolution images, you could even make large printouts of my work. Or itsy tiny little ones if you want. So yeah, you can print them as much as you want, as many as you want, and whatever you want on whatever you want. You can do whatever your heart desires with them. Almost. Anyways, I'm actually pretty curious to see what you will do with high resolution images of my paintings. I also prepared 50 images with my paintings that are sized for a computer screen. You can use them as a desktop background, or use them as your screensaver, or play them as a slideshow on your computer, or even use them as a background image for your iPhone. I have to tell you something. When I was a kid, I loved coloring. What a surprise, right? Anyways, I had these coloring books that I loved. I almost didn't want to use them because I was afraid that I was gonna run out of images to do. Actually, one of my dreams was to make a coloring book once, you know, as an adult when I grew up. Kind of silly, right? Well, guess what? I actually did a coloring book. What? You don't believe me? Ta-da! The book has 100 pages, mostly are based on my paintings, you know. These are the coloring pages I made of this painting. They are included on this DVD. I prepared 100 pages that can be easily printed out and colored. This is how you do it. First, insert this DVD into your computer. On the disk, you will find a PDF file I named Val's Coloring Book. Open the file and pick a page that you want to color. Print it out on your printer and have fun! I also created some coloring pages of Little Monster's side room. I think they are fun and kind of cute, but be careful because some of them are scary. Anyways, I hope you had fun. There are tons of other things I put on this DVD. But I didn't want to make this video way too long, if it is not already too long. I think it is it? Anyways, if you want to know more about it, I make a couple of videos explaining everything in detail. So, to find out more, click on the link above. But let's say, just say, that the DVD has over 2 hours or just the extras. Some things that maybe you might find interesting or useful are video shooting and editing tips, and viral video and marketing tips. You can watch these videos on your TV or use the iPhone, iPod versions I included on the disc. I was also wondering if you would like to see my old videos, you know, from the old times with me. What do you say? Well, I couldn't resist it, and there is this commentary option. Mostly it's me making fun of my hair and the old times that will never come back. And finally, haha, my favorite part on the DVD. Yeah, it wasn't the coloring book, I changed my mind. Yeah, the DVD has a game that you can play on your DVD player. That's right. My friend Voiler helped me program this thing because that's some tricky stuff, yeah. Okay, the game will test your memory. First, you will see a slideshow of my paintings. Then, you will have to choose a detail with the right color. Yeah? Of course, of the painting, right? So, you know what? Just take a look. Cool, right? To find out more, click on the link above.